All right, let's go ahead and look at complex numbers. Practice quiz number 3A. Here we'll do a few problems from the first part here. Let's go ahead and start off with number one. We're going to distribute 3x times x, and I get 3x squared. 3x times negative 2, and I get negative 6. And we just leave it like that. Number two here. We go ahead and we distribute this. We think of it as a negative 1. We distribute, and I get 9y minus 3 minus 7y. I go and combine my like terms, 9y minus 7y, and I get 2y minus 3. Number 3 here. I go ahead and distribute also 3x times x. I get 3x squared. 3x times negative 7, I get negative 21x. 2 times x, I get positive 2x. 2 times negative 7, I get negative 14. Then I go ahead and combine my middle terms there. And I get 3x squared. Now, combining these two, negative 21x plus 2x, I get a negative 19x. Minus 14. The next one here, number 4. I go ahead and distribute also. 3 times 2, I get 6. 3 times negative 5i, I get negative 15i. I times 2, I get positive 2i. I times negative 5i, I get negative 5i squared. Then I go ahead and combine my like terms in the middle here. And I also want to change I squared into negative 1. So I'm going to get 6, negative 15i and plus 2i is going to be a negative 13i. And negative 5i squared, I squared becomes a negative 1. And I have a negative 5, so negative 5 and negative 1 become a positive 5. Because remember that I squared equals negative 1. Then I go ahead and combine those like terms, 5 and 6, and I get my answer here. 6 plus 5 is 11 minus 13i. Next one here, number 5. I go ahead and distribute 1 times 3. I get 3. 1 times square root of 2. I get square root of 2. Negative square root of 2 times 3, I get negative 3 square root of 2. Square root of 2 times square root of 2, and there's a negative there, so I get negative 2. Remember, square root of 2 times square root of 2 is just 2. Then I want to go ahead and combine my like terms. Square root of 2 and negative 3 square root of 2. This is a 1 square root of 2. So I go ahead and combine those. And I can also combine 3 minus 2. 3 minus 2 is 1. 1 minus 3 square root of 2. And I get negative 2 square root of 2 for number 5. Number 6, I go ahead and distribute here. 6 times 6 is 36. 6 times negative 2i is negative 12i. 2i times 6 is positive 12i. 2i times negative 2i, I get a negative 4i squared. These two middle terms cancel out, and then I'm going to go ahead and replace I squared with negative 1, which means this is going to change into a positive 4. So I have 36 plus 4, I get 40. Okay. Number 7, go ahead and distribute here. 5 times 2, I get 10. 5 times negative 3i, I get negative 15i. Let's see, negative I times 2, I get negative 2i. Negative I times negative 3i, I get positive 3i squared. I go ahead and add my middle terms there. I get 10 minus 17i. Here, remember, make sure that you get that I squared becomes a negative 1. So I get plus 3 times negative 1. Then I go ahead and combine those. 10 minus 3, basically, I get 7 minus 17i. Then for the last one, find the product. Well, that's the same thing we've been doing. That's just multiplying them together. Product means multiply them together. So it's 3 plus I times 2 minus 5i. And I go ahead and multiply those together. 3 times 2, I get 6. 3 times negative 5i, I get negative 15i. I times 2, I get positive 2i. I times negative 5i, I get negative 5i squared. Then I go ahead and combine my like terms. I get 6 minus 13i. Here, I squared becomes a negative 1, so this becomes positive 5. And then I can lastly go ahead and combine my like terms. 6 plus 5, I get 11 minus 13i. Okay, so this is part 1 of the complex quiz number 3. Look for the next few parts.